Hillary, you know, I don't do two people at one time. I took the crooked Hillary and I made it. I retired the name. That was a good day for her. I bet she was very happy. And I used it for Joe because it's Crooked Joe. But Joe is really...
But you don't think he's going to make it to November of 24?
Well, I think he's worse mentally than he is physically. And physically, he's not exactly a triathlete or any kind of an athlete. You look at him, he can't walk to the helicopter. He walks... He can't lift his feet out of the grass. You know, it's only 2 inches at the White House, right? It's not a lot. But you watch him, and it looks like he's walking on toothpicks. So, and then you see him on the beach where he can't lift a chair. You know, those chairs are meant to be light, right? They're like 2 ounces.
Yeah.
You lift them up. He can't lift the chair. He can't walk to the chair. And I don't know what they're doing with the beach. You know, this beach is seeming to play a big role, but they love pictures of him on the beach. I think he looks terrible on the beach. Looks terrible on the beach.
Skinny legs.
Well, he can't walk through the sand. You know, sand is not that easy to walk through. But when he walks through it, he can't walk through the sand. And there's somebody in there that thinks he looks fabulous at the beach. I think he looks horrible at the beach. Plus, the beach doesn't represent what a president's supposed to be doing. You're supposed to be working. You're supposed to be getting us out of that horrible, horrible war that we're very much involved in with Russia. And Ukraine, you could do that. You could do that very easily. I believe you could do that very... I don't believe he could do it because he's just incompetent. But that's a war that should end immediately, not because of one side or the other, because hundreds of thousands of people are being killed. Can you imagine you're in an apartment house and rockets are going into that building and blowing it up and knocking it down? And who can... Why should... Anything, why should anybody, human beings, these are human, whether they're Russian or Ukrainian or whatever they are, it's got to be stopped. And it can be stopped very easily. It would have never started. If I were president, it would have never started.
So back to Biden, I'm interested. So you think he's failing? He obviously is failing. I think it's clear to everybody. But that would make Kamala Harris the candidate?
Well, not really. I mean, I guess they'd have maybe a free-for-all. A lot of people say she has to remain. For certain reasons, the candidate, she has to. I don't think that's true, actually. I don't think that other people would stand for it. She has some bad moments. Her moments are almost as bad as his. I think his are worse, actually.
Yeah. But she seems pretty senile, too.
She speaks in rhyme. You know, it's weird. It's weird. But she has bad moments. And
in rhyme? What do you...
Well, the way she talks, the bus will go here, and then the bus will go there, because that's what buses do. And it's weird. The whole thing is weird. This is not a president of the United States future. And I think they probably have some kind of a primary, and other people will get involved.